No more space here.
Yeah, those were wax. But I could do that, actually. I could place it over there. And use that half circle over there. And, yeah, well, actually, I can use the area down there to the right. I mean, to the left as well. Yeah, let's do that. Then we can probably have everything affected by a trade union. Let's see, that's a dead area. See, we're gonna get rid of that one because it's outside.
Wise to take time to learn the nuances.
I think this one is useless. We're gonna get rid of it.
Our supplies are gone, and I didn't take them.
Well, we have supplies. Then we can move this one over here.
What can I do for you?
This one is still making oil. So, all of these are being affected by these items. We are not, we're not touching the pigments. But we are full with the pigments, so... We might not need, unless we can squeeze it in the area we now have available. Bruna we have. Yeah, this is a problem. Once we're checking every single factory, we sometimes find items like that that will be like, yeah, you know what? Steal steam motors. We might not have to ship it anymore if we go for this. I mean, I'd rather go for this one than Ferros. Let's go with Bruno. And then we have 60% here, which I think is really, really nice. And then we have one more item.
Ship constructed.
That one is 50%, but 50% more fire too. But we can go for that. That one was 45. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to redo this entire area to achieve perfection. Let's go for the assembly. And we're gonna move over all the scooter factories to one place. We have four on the island, so it's only these, okay. And then we are... Can I move this like that? No. I cannot fit that here. We need to get it one down. That didn't really work. That was kind of pathetic then.
I'm delighted to introduce our new colleague. The ingenious device is complete. The ingenious device is complete.
We're going to need to take a look at every single place in here. It's a mess. But when we did it, I think we only had Pharos. So it was really nice. So, but now we can probably do it a lot better. So that one, and that one. And we need to make sure that we have fire stations nearby and everything. We do, but we don't have one over here actually. That is nice. So that production should be...
for genius.
It should be much faster than what it was. And here... we want to take a look at Cable Factory. Bekonin, Ferros, and the printing press, from what I can see here. The problem is going to be where we place them now. Like, how many cable factories do we have? I think we have a lot of them. We have 11 on the island. There's only 7 here. Is the other over here? There's one over there. And then we have some there. Yeah, it's a little bit messy with this. And I'm not sure if we are ready to... get rid of all the orchards up here. If we do, then we can get a lot of industry in. I mean, we can probably get one over there and one over there. So that would be great. But this is citrus. Now, let's remove everything else we have here.
Quality isn't quantity.
But we had so many of them. It's I don't know if we can fit that many there. Let's try with blueprint to begin with. No, I mean, we're going to need a full one for that. There is no question about it. And that area is too tight. Well, we're gonna have to use it up here. Let's move it.
The people celebrate your leadership.
Yeah, that is a lot, actually. It's gonna be very tight for to do this.
If there's no play,
the biggest issue is going to be storages, really.
What brings you here? We are out of room.
Have that many. I mean, that's as many as I can fit right now. I could probably fit more, but not just at this occasion, of course. But this must be enough. And then two of these. That would be four. It's not gonna be enough ramps.
Stand aside, boss. Don't get...
This bloodshed is needless. Contemptible!
Device is complete. The ingenious device is complete. The ingenious device is complete.
Alright, there we go. That should be doing the trick. Let's go down here again. See what we have left to break down. I know we have a lot of motor assembly plants. We made a huge one already. Just to verify that, we do have 16 on the island.
Do your people believe we are a backward society?
There are one over there. There are two over there, but then up here we have a lot. And there is no way to squeeze in another one, is it? Yeah. Maybe if we move everything a little bit. I think I already tried. Yeah, I already tried that. But if we add some items to this, we can probably delete the other ones. So we need Bruno again. Well, we only need Bruno and Bekonin, really.
I'm delighted to introduce our new colleague. I'm delighted to introduce our new colleague. I'm delighted to introduce our new colleague.
That I didn't want to do. That was a bit stupid, wasn't it?
Ship constructed.
Now we only have 11. Is that 11? That is 11. Let's add Bruno over there. And let's add him over there. Getting a little bit empty down here now. That's good. It's been a mess for like, I don't know, forever. I almost see two types of places, a perfume and pigments now. Yeah, the same. It's Ferros, Bekonin, and the press, isn't it? Yeah. This one is a little bit different, however. Because we can use the double redundancy. Okay. We don't have that much pigments here.
This place is like my bedroom. Stacked all the...
So, I'm gonna try to squeeze him in over here. I don't think we have any ferrous anymore. Yeah, we needed that one. And then... we can go for the printing press. And lastly, ferrous. Let me just double check that. We might move this. It really depends on the medicine we're gonna get to it in just a moment. But yeah, that's how I would do it. If the medicine requires the same, then we're gonna put those together. So we can check that right here. No, the medicine will like that one. And I would pick that one above the printing press every day. Just to get that additional ethanol. That is 50% actually productivity. I see it also works with film reels. I didn't see that.
The ingenious device is complete. The ingenious device is complete. This represents an extraordinary breakthrough in the field. The ingenious device is complete.
But I cannot replace that. I don't think I can replace it over here. That's 50%. I don't want to lose redundancy. Well, actually, it is better than redundancy in a way, but we have workforce. Salvador is epic. Not gonna replace him. And then Ferris. So no, we're not gonna place it over there.
I don't expect you'll show mercy.
Okay, for medicine, I think we will go for, I mean, yeah, it is 50%, but I think we will go for this. Just to get that ethanol. So, wasteland. And then higher productivity. So double redundancy and ferrous. Which is exactly what we are running over here. Nah, but the fire extinguishers we could use something else for. Let's check the perfume then. Yeah, it's those three. How many perfumes do we have? We have 8. I see 4. I see 6. And the last one's over here, are they? They are. Let's pick them up. There's pigments. How many pigments do we have? Because it seems like I missed some. That should be all of them. 5. How many perfumes do I have? 8. That's 6, 7, 8. Celluloid. Well, we could have celluloid on one place, and that would actually be pretty good. Let's add that one over there, and let's get down there, grab the celluloid. The only problem is if you change it, then it will be running something completely different. Might not be the same to the items we have in the trade union. Oh, let's see, that we want to change.
Count yourself lucky, you pimple.
We have 10 of them on the island. But I think we have a second farm of it over here. Well, the second farm is just 3 of them.
Play that blunder!
Yeah, but those are actually the last ones there.
Oh, are we still fighting?
Let's go and do it like this. We will change these to ethanol. Then we will pick these up.
Now that's just unfriendly.
And then we change these to celluloid. Yeah, we can't even add a third item. Okay, now that's done. And what's this? There's ethanol. Okay. Well, maybe we could add it over there too. It does like these items, so. Like that. That would be nice. Now we can clean up again a little bit. Yeah, we're gonna separate these from the medicine production because the medicine can use wasteland. This one can't, but it can use that one. That is 40%. So, printing press. No, the Conan, the cutting edge, and Ferrous. We have 6 of these on the island, all of them over here. We might need to add some more, but we are going to be just adding as many as we can, like together, like we are right now. And then we're going to see how the productivity will be before we start adding more. Let's move that a bit and that one and that one. 6 of them. Okay. And this one is already done, so we're just gonna need to tidy it up. Thank you. Okay, nice. And we're doing pretty fine there. This production shouldn't change at all, really. Unless we add more. And it's already full out. Okay, we have fixed over here. We have some...
working harder and longer.
We have some places for coal over here, which is struggling a lot.
No more space here.
The people celebrate your leadership.
Well, then we are done on this island. I mean, we can still get rid of these, but then we need to have a very, very heavy shipping of coal over here. And I don't think we can do that. But yeah, coal is an issue, I can see. And we are not shipping any coal over here. Yeah, that is actually a little bit depressing to watch. Do like that.
Only here,
there's a wall. Going to do the same over there. He is there trading.
New orders.
Oh shit. But how is that possible if we have full linen? Are we really?
My spontaneity is gone.
No, it's not going. They're just slacking. That's the truth. They're just a bunch of slackers.
This modus operandi cannot continue.
I had better leave it to Seth.
Yeah, dynamite factory, we could have Pharos, Bekonin, and the tube here. Can we add a factor over there? If so, it's going. It's going. Can I squeeze in this in here? No, that doesn't work. Same as down here. Here we can squeeze it in. Perfect. Let's see here. Ferrous. And then we need that tube. There we go. And we're gonna be expanding here now pretty hard. Well, we could fit more, really. But let's give this one a go. Otherwise, we can have one down here. Or maybe not. Yeah, like that. I think the main problem is storage, really. Shouldn't be.
Loading stations.
The people celebrate your leadership.
Fleet embarking.
Just gonna wait for the ships to get over here. And then we're gonna send it away. Now he's going to need to make sure he doesn't take the right way. Because if they do, then it's going to be very, very bad. But it doesn't look like they are. It's going perfectly, actually. Yeah, I think it is fine. Yeah, it's fine. All good. Now we have a lot of ships going for oil. Again. And... we want to take
cargo stations.
Two ships here. And we want to start ship over some coal over there. And I think we're gonna need the white flag.
Represents an extraordinary breakthrough in the field.
See,
this represents an extraordinary breakthrough in the field.
That one.
Device is complete.
And that one. Then we're gonna go up here. It seems to be fine. Yeah, it seems to be fine. Then we are not gonna move this.
Cargo stations!
A fire broke out.
Aye.
The fire has been vanquished.
It's all prepared.
Gained an influence bonus.
Should hold together. Now for a time.
Oh wait, we cannot afford it. Okay. Let's bring some wooden.
Begin the turn.
The people celebrate your leadership.
Four clay pits. We can probably move them all over here.
No more space here.
Maybe. I don't know how many I can move though. But I might actually want to get rid of it over here because this is already a small area. Let's do like this.
Celebrate your leadership.
Shit is needless.
See what we need for the clay pit. Steven, we could use. We got some pearls and gold ore. That one gives us 40.
The people celebrate your leadership. The people celebrate your leadership.
Yeah, I think we'll go for the power ogre. Oh, we could go with Steven, really.
Delighted to introduce our new colleague.
Of room.
Well, what if we use these over here?
Must be stored.
People celebrate your leadership.
Yeah, let's go for the press.
The ingenious device is complete. The ingenious device is complete.